Hi, thanks for watching the video. My name is Bishoy Armanius, and I'm gonna be your host for today. So as a Microsoft partner, you're probably wondering, how is it going there in the Azure space? How can I be a part of that race? It's very simple. The things you need to encounter, or the things you need to teach your customers to understand what is gonna happen there when they move to cloud. So first of all, security part. When a customer gets in the same room with you and you start pitching cloud infrastructure, they're probably worried because of the challenges everyone knows: data security, data privacy, and this is where the security piece will come into the picture. Now, Ingram Micro had established a very strong partnership with Palo Alto, and we are selling Palo Alto Cloud Virtual Next Generation Firewall with Microsoft Azure. Whenever you get into a room with your customers and they are showing some resistance to cloud infrastructure because of security, this is where Palo Alto Virtual Firewall gets into the discussion. So you get to give your customers more level of assurance that their data is secured on cloud, because Microsoft Azure is not taking care of what's happening inside your deployment or inside your virtual machine. This is where you need to come into the picture to educate your customers about this. The level of education of cloud infrastructure is getting more day by day, and you need to be a part of that race. If you don't do that tomorrow, someone else is going to do it. And if you encounter customers who are already on Azure, this is your chance to go in there and educate them about security on Azure with Palo Alto. If you're interested to know more details about this, just drop us an email on iaas@ingrammicrocloud.me. One of our consultants will get in touch with you. Thanks again for watching the video, and have a good day.